Hello guys, Dr. He here. In today's video, we're gonna talk about cat breeding. And you know, many people believe that's super easy. While in fact, it can be way more complex than one might think. So watch this video and you'll find out what I mean here.
It's not as easy as the following equation. You know, that's what most people think, and that's what I thought even when I was a veterinary student. You take a male cat here, you take a female cat, you put them together, and you have kittens. You might even have lots of kittens. We can write some plus signs here. That's what I thought. I thought feline reproduction was easy. I was really wrong. When I started working with cat breeders, I understood that there was more to this simple equation. And the equation, in fact, in this equation, we could factor in many parameters that will influence the result. For instance, fertility parameters. The male. Let's focus on the male for an instant, for a moment. We want the male to produce healthy spermatozoa. We want the male to produce enough spermatozoa to ensure fertilization. We want the male to produce motile spermatozoa. All this is something essential, because if he doesn't do so, queen is not going to be pregnant. And the queen, we want her to produce fertilizable oocytes, what we call eggs, that will be fertilized by the spermatozoa. We want her to have a healthy uterus, because those embryos, they will need to implant inside those uterus to develop and go give birth to the kittens you're expecting. So those fertility parameters are essential. And it's not only about the fertility parameters, because then you need to put the female and the male together. They need to breed so that the combination of those two fertility parameters will lead to gestation and kittens. And that's something important, because, and that's an important concept I want to discuss with you right now. When it comes to infertility in the field, you know, very often I realize that people usually, when we have an infertility issue in cats, we usually tend to blame one of the two partners. Oh, it's the female fault. Oh, it's the male fault. Tell you the truth, when it comes to infertility, it's always a couple's matter. We need to think of the male and the female together to try to solve the infertility issue, because it's always a combination of male and female factors. And it's already quite complex. We can even add another layer of complexity on top of that. It's the environment. You know, a couple of years ago when I was doing those talks, I was only focusing on the male and the female, and that was it. And then it hit me. When it comes to breeding cats, when it comes to cat trees in general, the environment, the role the environment plays on those parameters is essential. So you see, to obtain reproductive success, you need all the different pieces of the puzzle.